Hi.
Please watch this video till the end. Let's get started.
Due to the recent WhatsApp update, a lot of people are thinking about shifting to other alternatives. So in this video I am going to tell you about 7 WhatsApp alternative that serves the same or even more. This video is especially for people who are concerned about their online privacy and security. Number 1. Telegram. Telegram is a freeware, cross-platform, cloud-based instant messaging, video calling, and VoIP service. The app servers are spread worldwide and focus on speed and security. It's super fast, simple and free. You can use Telegram on all your devices at the same time. Your messages sync seamlessly across any number of your phones, tablets or computers. Why Telegram? Because it's simple, private, synced, fast, open source, secure, social, expressive. You can download this app from any device you are using. Link will be in the video description. Want to see more videos from Geek's View? Subscribe to follow and support this channel. Number 2. Signal. The Signal is a cross-platform encrypted messaging service developed by the Signal Foundation and Signal Messenger LLC. It uses the internet to send one-to-one and group messages, which can include files, voice notes, images, and videos. Highlighting features of Signal app, there are no ads, no affiliate marketers, and no creepy tracking in Signal. So focus on sharing the moments that matter with the people who matter to you. State-of-the-art end-to-end encryption keeps your conversation secure. Signal can't read your messages or listen to your calls, and no one else can either. Privacy isn't an optional mode, it's just the way that Signal works. Every message, every call, every time. You can download this app from Google Play Store and iOS App Store now for free, or you can visit their site to download for platform you are using. All links in video description. Number 3. Line. The Line is a freeware app for instant communications on electronic devices such as smartphones, tablet computers, and personal computers. Line users exchange texts, images, video, and audio, and conduct free VoIP conversations and video conferences. Features that Line offers other than messaging, video and voice calls, images and video sharing, are stories, live video, face filters and effects, free face play games, latest news on current events, sports, and entertainment. Plus, find videos, live broadcasts, fun community content, Line open chat where you can meet new friends with similar interests and share fun news and information. Number 4. Viber. Viber is a cross-platform voice over IP and instant messaging software application operated by Japanese multinational company Rakuten, provided as freeware for the Android, iOS, Microsoft Windows, macOS, and Linux platforms. Features that Viber offers are: send texts, photos, videos, or files. Record quick sending voice and instant video messages. Make voice and video calls. Start group chats and calls. Join communities. Share stickers and GIFs. Delete and edit seen messages. Set disappearing messages. Number 5. Imo. Imo is also one of the free messenger app offering similar features as other apps mentioned in this video, but being an free app, this app is full of adware. But if you are not interested in other apps, this app features a vast range of features which other apps lack. You have enjoyed watching videos from other people's and can see stories from friends and also from friends of friends, and can join public groups any many more. You can download this app from Google Play Store and iOS App Store now for free, or you can visit their site to download for platform you are using. Number 6. If you do not trust any of these free apps, you can choose Threema. Threema is a free and open source end-to-end encrypted instant messaging application for iOS and Android. The software is based on the privacy by design principles, as it does not require a phone number or any other personally identifiable information. This helps anonymize users to a degree. Pay once, chat forever. No collection of user data. Threema offers same features as other messenger apps. It's used for both internal and external communication by large corporations and small to medium-sized enterprises, government agencies and police forces, hospitals and blue light organizations, as well as NGOs and educational institutions. Number 7, and last but not the least, Conversations. Conversations is also one of the free and open source messaging apps that offers features like send images, read markers, conferences, dynamic history loading, security and privacy. Conversations app uses XMPP protocol, which means you can freely choose a trustworthy server for yourself while still chatting with contacts that are using other servers. The communication between Conversations and the XMPP server, as well as the communication between the individual servers, is TLS encrypted, means better privacy and security. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Share this video with your family and friends. And, don't forget to subscribe.